Hi, I'm Rural Missouri's Jason Jenkins, and this month on Out of the Way Eats, we're outside Carthage at Lucky J's Steakhouse and Arena, just a stone's throw from the world-famous Joplin Regional Stockyards. When you're this close to the source, you know the steaks will be fresh and cooked to order, but at Lucky J, you're in for more than just a meal. Let's check it out.
We have all different disciplines of equine events, ranging from cutting horse shows, reinings, a lot of team ropings. We do a lot of barrel racing. We barrel race every Wednesday night, but we just started having some small events in the arena and opened the restaurant up just weekends at first, and then just began opening all week long. And basically a steakhouse menu, strips, ribeyes, fillets, all the way down to a lot of different specialty burgers that we do. We have some specialty chicken entrees and a couple different sandwiches, and so it's just a hometown atmosphere. The restaurant is all cedar decor. The bar room area is the room where the window is, and that window's 50 foot long, right there, of course, at eyesight level where you can see out into the arena. But the dining room is really unique, and a lot of Western decor, and we have a chandelier in the dining room that the local artist built. Just a lot of unique decor that you wouldn't see at your common restaurant, I guess. We hand cut all of our own steak. We cook all of our steaks on a char grill. We season them after they're put on the grill with some Worcestershire sauce, and then we put a dry seasoning on them. A house steak is one of our most popular. It's a very lean cut of meat, probably most similar to a fillet, and then probably our next most popular would be a ribeye. We do four or five different specialty burgers. The Roper burger is cheddar cheese, bacon, and barbecue sauce. Cutter, which is cheddar cheese, shaved ham, and barbecue sauce on that. Smoke our pulled pork in-house, so we do a pulled pork sandwich and a pulled pork entree dinner. Yeah, we sell a lot of fried pickles. We have a seasoning and batter mixed up that we bread them with and then fry them.
It tastes like home cooking. The seasoning on all of it is excellent. It's not overpowering. It just honestly tastes like what my mom would cook.
This is a flavor of true Southwest Missouri. It's a farming area, it's agriculture all around here, and it's what you'd expect to find on any table anywhere here in this area.
Absolutely worth your trip. There's nothing better than a nice long drive in the Ozark area anyway, and nothing ends your day better than to have a good meal here at Lucky J's.
From barrel racing to team roping, there's always something happening in the arena at the Lucky J. So next time you're headed down I-44, be sure to stop in and see Matt, Jesse, and the whole crew. They'll treat you like family. I'm Jason Jenkins, and we'll catch you next time on Rural Missouri's Out of the Way Eats. Enjoy great food? Be sure to pick up a copy of Rural Missouri's Out of the Way Eats restaurant guide. Designed to fit in your glove box, this collection includes all restaurants featured over the years in the magazine. Available online at ruralmissouri.coop.